The Nobel Prize in Literature for 2024 is awarded to South Korean author Han Kang for her intense poetic prose.
I'm very happy for this and I want to share this joy with my family and friends. The very natural thing that we are human beings. I want you to stay in the difficult question of the meaning of being human.
Bye.